celebrates the Feast of the Cross twice a year, Tut 17 and Paramahat 10. In this feast, the church prays with a joyful melody at the one of the Palm Sunday. A procession is being held with an amazing rite of readings and responses after the prayer of Ifnoti Nainan in the raising incense of the morning prayer. The church deals with the Feast of the Cross as the minor feasts of the Lord Jesus Christ.